Jesus.
I didn't wake myself up this morning. I wish somebody else heard me. I believe some folk have come in here today acting like they woke themselves up. I believe we would have a greater praise in here if we realize that the Lord woke me up this morning. He started me on my way. Somebody ought to say amen. And I realized I didn't live well enough last week that I earned this thing. I realized the Lord woke me up. I said the Lord woke me up. Because you need more help than that. You ain't no God to do something better than that than waking you up. And let me tell you, Steve Jobs has a lot of money, but he doesn't have a wake-up call. I said the Lord woke me up. I think that's a lot to say thank you for. The Lord woke me up.
mission here at the Zion Hill Baptist Church is to prepare God's people to live and love as commanded by the Word of God. Our responsibility is to work until we hear the voice of our Lord say, "Well done."
We've seen that all I need is Jesus, but you don't live like that. First time somebody eat the last chicken wing, we fall out over Stetson hats, chicken wings, smells in the bathroom. We fall out over all kind of stuff. Fall out over people looking at me. They were looking at me, I look back at them. Where was you at? I was in church. Where was you at? I wasn't in church. I was in the Lord's house. There's a certain way I'm not going to act in the Lord's house. Well, before you clap, don't let me bend the text on you, because it say the earth is the Lord. Yeah. So wherever I'm acting, I'm in his house. Yeah. However I'm acting, I'm in his vessel, because the Bible said I was bought for a price, that I am not my own anymore. So therefore, I shouldn't just be acting. I should be following the script. Some of you are independent actors. You're off script. And the director showed up this morning to tell you, get back on script, baby. Quit acting that way. That's not who you are anymore. That's not you. You're a different person. You have been changed. How did I change? Because the Bible says that Christ be in you. You become a new creature. Behold, old things are passed away. Somebody should say bye-bye. Some of y'all won't even say it, because you content being who you are. You happy who you are. But God is saying, if Christ be in you. Because if Christ not in you, you got a destination with hell. And when the doors are open, you need to come and surrender to Christ to get you out of the crisis, so that you'll be able to do what? Say thank you anyhow. God, thank you that I didn't die with that hell in me.
I pray you are being edified, the lost being evangelized, and that our Jesus is being glorified by our ministry. You are welcome to join us in person. Here is our service information. Zion Hill Baptist Church, 901 Mariposa Street, Rodeo, California, 94572. Phone number, 510-799-4647. Website, www.marchtozion.org. Service times, Sunday school, 9:30 a.m. Sunday worship, 11 a.m. Wednesday Bible study, 7 p.m. Thursday choir worship, 7 p.m. To receive notice of new postings on YouTube, subscribe to our site.